common step with your substandards. You're merely pocket lint, plus your vocals a pure choir boy with the hippie stench of patchouli. Cruelly but coolly I deconstruct novices and pros in the same breath. Let's raise a toast to my health and future cirrhosis. Dirty females and how they get spit roasted. Someone saw me off the coast in a rusty dinghy, writing off the whole country for a fresh change of perspective. Shit, you're living in a fruit bowl. Well, I'm about concrete, metal seats and bitumen streets. Stubby glass and spirit bottle glass. Go and kiss ass with that predictable social scene. I mean what I say, so if the truth hurts, let the injuries extend to black plague proportions. Your Walkman's only playing self-help tapes. Then why the need for those large headphones? I feel a bit skits at the moment. So fuck your skits and your itty bitty verses. Nurse your wounds, run home with your tail between your legs. You fucking dreg. That production was factory line. Fuck your bowel motion notions. Instead of record, press the full flush button. Corrupt as fuck, call me Tornsby Ocky Peterson. Leaving cocksuckers at the starting blocks, looking shocked. Bear this in mind, you'll quickly find if we don't like you, we've got a nasty way with words, fists and a mic too. Doomed is your fate, if you wanna make pitiful noise, you'll get destroyed and made officially paranoid. Avoid making judgments, you're quick to pass. We'll snap your street credit cards in half and laugh. The task at hand is killing the bland with one foul mouth swoop. Shit on your loops, clean your teeth with the toe of these boots. And you don't wanna scuffle, we'll stuff you in a suitable pigeonhole and make your feathers ruffle. The tussle's idiotic. Chaos will occur, cause slander is painful, and crews will get hurt. I'll name a lame rapper who claims to be ahead of the game when they fumble in the presence of the torch. I possess a flamethrower purpose built to scorch your raps about your Range Rover until they wilt, and then it's game over. You'll feel the pain of being sober as I take you on a one-way trip to guilt. Tilt your grey matter to the point that tears flow like milk. Still call me cute cause I keep the bare essentials covered. Tearing mental smothered with false hope that can't think clearly, I merely state fact. Your fake raps lie like my spine to a silly posturpedic bed mattress, when I've really got the need to get your girl to blow my head gasket. In all facets of life, my upper hand controls the wheel with which I steer, overdriving the shit you hear to its destination with crystal clear desecration of the space between your temples on target. I suggest you sift through the rental market and search for a new lease on life. Plus peace of mind's hard to find and time's ticking down to the end of you rhyme kicking clown. I'll paint your fucking heads red like the town if you're docile. When you see me with no smile on my face, that means you should become mobile if you're phony. And I'm not the only one who paid attention and noticed you've got a date with expiration, gaining an extension's hopeless. Bear this in mind, you'll quickly find if we don't like you, we've got a nasty way with words, fists and a mic too. Doomed is your fate, if you wanna make pitiful noise, you'll get destroyed and made officially paranoid. Avoid making judgments, you're quick to pass. We'll snap your street credit cards in half and laugh. The task at hand is killing the bland with one foul mouth swoop. Shit on your loops, clean your teeth with the toe of these boots. And you don't want a scuffle, we'll stuff you in a suitable pigeonhole and make your feathers ruffle. To tussle's idiotic, chaos will occur, cause slander is painful, and crews will get